Master God, we thank you once again for bringing us into your name. Oh Lord, here we are. We need your Spirit, oh Lord. Send forth your Holy Spirit. Let it rain upon each and one of us here gathered in your mighty name. Everyone here right now at this moment, raise your hands up, both your hands up towards our mighty Lord, and give him wonderful praises, free praises to him. Whatever that is in your heart, whatever that is burdening you, whatever that is heavy in your heart, share it to the Lord at this moment. Pray to him. Say, I love you, O Lord Jesus. Say everything that is so good about him. Give him praises. Give him everything that he deserves. Hallelujah, hallelujah, hallelujah. We worship you. We adore you, O Lord. We give you everything, O Lord. Master God, here we are with our broken hearts, with our broken emotions, surrendering them at the feet of your cross. O Lord Jesus Christ, we praise you. Hallelujah, hallelujah. Lord, rain down your blessings upon us. Here, we are carrying everything, all our burdens, all our worries for tomorrow. But here, we are trying to experience your love, trying to gather what is around us, but it has been worthless. But what is in you, we are searching, O Lord. O Lord, send your Spirit upon us. Fill this presence with your Spirit. Master God, we need your love. We need your mercy. We seek your grace. Everyone here, reach out to him. Open your hearts to him. Oh Lord, forgive us for everything that we have done against you, Lord. Oh Lord, our foolishness, our pride, our egos, our jealousy, our wicked sins, O Lord, we surrender them at the feet of your cross. Our temptations, our negative emotions, O Lord, take it away. Carry away our burdens, O Lord. O Lord, you paid the price with your blood. You saved us from damnation and given us salvation. Master God, you are worthy of all praises. You are worthy of eternal praises, O Lord. Words are not enough to describe you. Songs are not enough to describe your amazingness. But here we stand in our limited human flesh. But here we stand united in spirit to worship and adore you. Oh Lord, we stand firm in our faith. We are grasping for what is meaningful in a world that is trying to give us something meaningful, but it doesn't satisfy us. Oh Lord, your love give us satisfaction, oh Lord. Pour out your heavenly blessings. Give us the blood to heal us, O Lord Jesus Christ. Pray to him.
Let it rain.
Lord. Rain down your blessings, Lord. Rain down your Holy Spirit. Fill us with your fire, your passionate fire upon us. Lord, we are empty inside, yearning for a spark in our hearts. And that spark is your Spirit, O Lord. O Holy Spirit, we welcome you. O Holy Spirit, we need you. Once again, welcome the Holy Spirit. Give free praises to our Lord. Keep singing, let it rain. And keep raising your hands and reach out to Him. Reach out to our Lord and ask everything your heart desires to Him. Let it rain. Reach out to Him.
Let it rain. Open the floodgates of heaven. Let
presence, Lord, experiencing your love, experiencing your Spirit, Lord. Everyone here, reach out to Him, hold your hands to the sky, reach out to our Lord, the King of all kings, the mighty one, the Alpha, the Omega. Oh Adonai, we worship you. Oh Adonai, we adore you. All the angels sanctify, all the angels glorify in your name. Oh Lord, we praise and glorify you. Sing to Him. Sing and worship to Him in any form. Worship, talk to Him. Everything that is in your heart, speak to our Lord.
Light.
of the world.
You stepped down into darkness. Open my eyes, let me see. Beauty that made this heart adore you. Hope of a love spent with you.
Sing to him.
Here I. Upon that cross.
Us with your joy, with your love. We need your compassion. Turn your face towards us. Oh Lord, on the outside we may seem fine, but the inside we are the most broken. Oh Lord, fix us. We need your healing love. We need everything that's so good about you, oh Lord. In this world, so many things, so many people promise us, but we end up being neglected, being rejected, being forgotten, being let down time and time again. But Lord, you still stand with us. You always stood with us since the time we were created. Oh Lord, you etched our names in your hands. You remember us. Yet we choose to ignore you. But Lord, today we choose again to stand with you. Oh Lord, let us not forget you. Keep reminding us of your love. It may be through our experiences, through mental experiences, spiritual, physical, whatever may be, let us experience your love. May it be healing. May it be fixing our relationships. Anything, oh Lord. We seek your answer. We seek your compassion. Oh Lord, protect us from all evil. Protect us everything that is so bad. Lord, we are surrounded by the fleshly nature, Lord. But Lord, send your love so that we can share the love among each and one of us, Lord. We worship you, we adore you, and we love you. We make this prayer through Christ our Lord.
Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou amongst women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus. Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen. All glory to the Father, to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit, as it was in the beginning, is now, and shall be, world without end. Amen.